our trans and non-binary and gender minority whānau are disproportionately represented in mental ill health, addiction and suicide statistics.
Yes, and we don't want our current...
And, mate, it's driven by rhetoric from the likes of your party.
No, it's not.
And I expect...
It's driven...
More kids
now are transgendering or transitioning than ever before.
Just take a second.
There's actually a lot of lesbians and a lot of gays that are actually against...
Are you talking on behalf of the women and the lesbos now? Because let me have a moment, please.
No.